bullshit, no playing pretend. My eyes on the prize and I know I'm gon' win.
Yeah, I'm on that lift off. I never crisscross, crossing my list off. I got them pissed off, yeah. Like I ain't Rick Ross, yeah. So many missed calls.
Your friends invited, they couldn't hide it.
This should be fun, actually. So I'm gonna do Vegeta. Actually, nah. You know what? We're gonna do Vegeta only for the same amount of time. I wonder what my title of this video.
No!
Perfect block. Oh. Frick. Okay, let's take D6, take D6. I'll take him. See, look. Yeah, see, that's why we take hits sometimes.
He's stupid.
And then do the infinite. Now you really understand. Alright, let's see. Come on. Super Vegeta!
He's stupid.
I should have broken stamina. I'm faster than you, Kakarot. I'm faster. Alright, let's done.
Nani?
Fall. Do we have Lumiverse in here? I don't know. We gonna seed up.
Pew!
Beep, beep, beep.
Pew!
Dang. Dang, that damage on our job. I block all these. Boop. Hold up. Jesus Christ, all this damage, bro.
Wait!
You idiot! Oh! Let's get it. Kakarot.
Scum.
That's that Vegeta only mindset.
That was actually fun. What the heck? Alright, so for this, I didn't even explain what we're doing today.
So, we taking a break from the, because it's a Saiyan-only tournament that's going on. And, I'ma just play out Vegeta for this tournament. So, yeah, that's what we're gonna do.
Hey, four. It's me, Goku!
Alright, Vegeta, come on.
To your God Fist!
Jesus Christ, it's so much easier to play Goku than Vegeta. Dang. You gonna play for that, buddy?
Yeah.
He was able to block out of. Alright, come on. Be careful.
Nani?
Fast that ended. Well, they're the same out of BP. Run it. My set. Run my fantastic fade. Run my fantabulous fade. My friend. Alright, pull up. Let's go. I'm gonna do Vegeta again. I like playing Vegeta.
Alright!
Beep. He's probably gonna do like Blue Goku or something like that. I haven't seen a lot of Blue Gokus though.
Right.
Gogeta. Canon matchup. This should be canon. Who's better, Vegeta or we're gonna find out today. What if he'll let me charge? He won't let me charge. No way.
Which produced the better fusion, the dance
me too?
Or the earrings? Now we find out.
All right, let's go. Oh yeah, we charging. It's culture. This is culture. Let me transform to Super Saiyan. Finally, the battle begins. The battle begins, huh? And you're falling.
No!
Boy. Oh God, no. I'm you, but better. Frick, maybe not. Bink! I told you I'm you but better. Bink! Oh, you're out of stamina now. Oh dang, okay, I'll take these hits. See? That's why you dropped it. Dang. You got these you got the stamp. Oh, see, you don't even got a stamp.
User.
Yeet. Bing. You idiot. Goodbye.
Oh my gosh.
Oh dang, I gotta take these.
So I took them. Fool.
Kinda boring when it's that easy.
Let's get, oh, 50 TP points. That's what I'm talking about. Vegeta versus Gogeta. We all know who came out on top. Looks like Vegeta wins this battle. That was a good fight, though. I definitely hit him with that. Hit him with that. Come here. Hit him straight in the. Ah! That was a good fight. That was a good
weird.
Fight. I like that fight,
buddy. You're weird.
That was a fantastic fight. That was a earth shattering fight, world ending fight. All right, what's good, bro? Run. Hey, Destiny's watch. Run it. Alright, I played Vegeta already. Let's play. We have the Gogeta Mirror match. The Gogeta Super Saiyan 4 and the Gogeta vs. Super Saiyan. You fool.
When you're wide open, you get hurt. It doesn't matter how strong exactly. You are.
Oh, you can be straight at me, huh? Maybe I should fight with one eye open. Closed. I don't know his stamina break. Die. Okay, I'll take this. I'll take those. Okay, let me stop vanishing so much. Dang. That was a lot of damage, by the way. Idiot. Oh, you're staring about to be lucky, my boy.
No!
No! Dang! Stamina broken. No! Oh, freak. Oh, you have no key, though. Actually, if you don't commit this combo, you lose. That's crazy. I knew he was gonna do that, Frick.
Finish him.
Pink.
God.
Yeet. That was a good match, but it seems that I am the superior Gogeta.
That's the match.
Yes, I know I had like 50 opportunities to break his stamina, but I don't know his stamina break. All right, leave me alone. Dang. I did hit him with the cleanest. I did hit him with that clean. Did he quit? Oh, no. Ooh, 100 TP. Bro, we are dogging people right now. Not gonna lie. Alright, Big Moon. I'm not gonna say that out loud. Y'all see what his name. This is probably gonna be the last match that I record, so let's finish it off with my favorite Vegeta.
Come at me for real.
Alright, run it. I wonder if he's choosing Rose, by the way, for some odd reason.
Yeah, boy. Hello there.
Alright, nope. Alright, come on. Wait. Okay, nope.
No.
Come on, buddy. I lied. That's his last stamina bar, right?
There's a misinput, calm down!
Yeah,
You're not just gonna stand there and block, my boy. Oh, thank you. Alright, let's hold these, hold these, hold these. See? See? Oh, God. Mm-hmm. Come on, man. Goodbye, Mona. Trunks, I do this for you! And that's the end of the video. See you guys later.
I sit fast and I talk slow. Walk me through that night cold. We could make it crack bones. Body bag, no flip, never flop. Bag it up, mo. Catch me on my ass, on my jock. Make him drop low. Hit the gas, no recut, never set back. Got my clock in. Sipping by the leader, by the hatchback, let my watch spin. She on cocaine, I high on half that. I've been off spins. I've been losing fast.